across to Christian Juice, toe drag, got it to Ovechkin. Oh, and that one knifed out of the air.
The shot's 19-9 in favor of the Capitals, and the only reason, and wow. I mean, there it is again. Matt Murray with that blocker play. He makes another spectacular save. I mean, this is unbelievable. Ovechkin had a wide open net, and Murray has kept his team close, or this baby be over.
Moved in by McNabb. Here's David Perron in front. Oh, Jones got a piece of it. James Neal once again.
There's David Perron. Oh, right off the shaft of the stick. James Neal.
Good forecheck, steal right out to him. Look at that, off the butt end. Shaft of the stick of Martin Jones. I mean, it doesn't get any closer than that.
For William Karlsson, through the middle, Tuck right in for a chance. He scores! Alex Tuck, 4-0.
Here's Tuck with the beautiful move through four players. Unbelievable move. Look at their standing still, and he just beats everybody, and then that great wrist shot just inside the post to make it 4-0.
Got it on to Karlsson, fed on back, Connolly, a shot cut off, rebound, on a great save made by Murray. Smith Pelly looked like he had a sure goal out of that one.
Washington launches that on goal, he fights it off the stick of Devontae Smith Pelly. Great reaction save.
What a ridiculous second effort and an unbelievable save by Matt Murray.
Stolen on a giveaway.
Niskanen shot. Rebound. What a save by Murray. Dives across the stone. Connolly. Another spectacular stop for Matt Murray.
Wide open net. And yes, again, the inside of the blocker. The waffle board comes up large for Matt Murray.
Another blocker save diving across.
Almost identical, Greg. Yeah. Again, off the inside of his blocker.
Smith back into the corner. The backwards and then they score again. A tap into the side by Smith.
This line starts to go to work on the cycle. Watch this little no-look redirect pass by Karlsson. Backdoor. Just a terrific play by him. He steps out. This is intentional. Right through over to Smith, who just gets the jam at home and now have a two-goal lead.
Crosby with a long toss that came to Gensel, tries to step by. Crosby scores! What a play!
Gensel from his skate to his stick, goes around Orlov, tees it up for Crosby. There's the bullet pass. Watch this play. That's a thing of beauty. Stick it! And that's what Crosby does. That is a spectacular hockey play. Every highlight reel in the world will have that on.
Passes off of the wing, Bergeron into the middle, Drew shoots, tremendous save! Another chance, Drew, who took the shot, put it to Marchand, and now there's a foot race. Kapanen trying to get position on Marchand, Kapanen alone, scores!
This game's amazing, isn't it? The back and forth, the drama, the chances at one end, and
Torrey Crew comes in, through a screen, he gets it off his arm, terrific save, and then at the other end,
a bouncing puck, Kapanen with a little bit more left in the tank. The stop up gets sliding as Rascal the other way, even with a last ditch effort to get the left pad out. Kapanen stays with it to make it a 4-3 game. What a play.
There's no chance that Kapanen would be denied here. His speed was incredible. He undresses Rask. Marchand can't quite get position on him. He's kind of out of gas. And Kapanen with a heads up play. Wow. That's a statement.
Backstrom moving out with Ovechkin in a two-on-one. Backstrom moving on, across to Ovechkin, he scores! With 1:07 to go!
Nick Backstrom, time, patience, and right over to Ovechkin, driving hard to the net. I think the initial part of it, Doc, might go off the post, and then Ovechkin bats it out of the air, a la Crosby, to give Washington a lead. There's the post, there's the puck, there's the net.
4-3 lead Washington. Arvidsson starts back, he's got Johansen loose. Here's Ryan Johansen right in, scores! And Arvidsson is able to find Johansen through the neutral zone, and then what a move by Johansen on Enstrom. You talk about skill. Here he just gives a little shimmy step and then just
takes it to the net on the forehand, and what a finish, top shelf. No chance for Connor Hellebuck.
Look at Connor Hellebuck thinking about poke checking there. Wouldn't have mattered. The move was incredible, but the finish, to be able to come in and do that under pressure, is incredible.
Pavelski in back of the goal. He'll dance in front. Oh, Fleury! My goodness! What a stop on Logan Couture.
And in front, what a stop by Fleury! Oh, man!
We have seen some fabulous saves tonight, but we just saw the best one. He normally doesn't miss. That was almost the same spot he scored in overtime the other night.